Television host, model and actress Shibani Dandekar recently opened up about why she decided to support actor and friend Riya Chakraborty in the aftermath of Sushant Singh Rajput's death last year. Shibani said that she has made her peace with not being universally loved by people because it's impossible to achieve. She also added that she has no regrets about the same. Speaking to an entertainment portal, she said, "In the last few years, I have said things that I have needed to say and people haven't reacted well to that. I've stood up for things that I felt were right, people haven't reacted well to that. I've lost maybe a fan base for it. I have lost followers for it, but you know what? It is what it is. I can't be apologetic for that. I need to do what I feel is right and what I can ultimately live with at the end of the day. I can't live with anything else but that. So if this is what it is, then this is what it is, and if you lose a couple of million followers, then be it. But it's not a benchmark of how to live. I just feel like that needs to happen. It's enough now." Back in 2020, when Riya was jailed in a drug case linked to her then boyfriend, actor Sushant's death, Shibani had publicly condemned the social media trial against the actress. Talking about the hate that came her way around the time she was supporting Riya, Shibani said, "It didn't bother me, and I don't say this in a very like brave way that I'm like invincible. It didn't bother me because for me it was just about being as honest and as real as possible. I stood up for what was right and I still stand by that today. I wouldn't have it any other way, and once you know that that's what your truth is, then what people say is really irrelevant to me, and I don't know these people, so how can it affect me if I don't even know who you are?"